Unless you want to be on YouTube, get out of the way.
All right, I'm Nate Pitts, youth pastor at Riverland Baptist Church. We're just here doing a car wash for our teenagers. We're raising money for camp. We send them to camp in the summer for about a week long. And all the money that we make at the car wash goes to that. But most importantly, we get them to camp so that way God can get a hold of their heart, change their life, and set them on the right path. And knowing Christ as Savior makes all the difference in the world. And when you know Christ, you have him on your team. And he's there to help. He's there to guide. He's there to give us wisdom, instruction through his word. And as we read his word and walk with him, he helps us and to do what's right. And we're trying to help these young people, 4th through 12th grade, raise enough money and go to camp. They're actually going to camp on July 5th. So if you can't help or contribute in any way, be praying for us. We'd certainly appreciate that. I'm also the camp director, so I got my hands full. But it's very much appreciated. Thank you for the prayers.
I know that you are dealing very well with the kids, and I appreciate that because you do a great job. I've been watching you for about 45 minutes, sir, and I love you all. You all are just beautiful. Thank you.
Thank you.
And you are beautiful too, ma'am.
Thank you. We appreciate it.